Oh, damn it. Just one second. Okay, yeah, everything's good. Hello, people. Welcome back to Witcher 3 again. This might be a shorter stream because everybody's got a day off and they're gonna probably want to play Grand Theft Auto. So, let's get in a quick stream, shall we?
The Witcher's contact in Velen was
to be
Hendrik,
side quests.
The Emperor's spy.
Maybe try my
Hendrik
hand at
was operating incognito when that.
I didn't watch that video Lego
land.
Sent me yet.
His mission.
He's gonna get mad.
To gather
at me.
Intelligence about Ciri. Yet Geralt arrived too late. The Wild Hunt had reached Hendrik first. The Witcher learned nothing from the spy's corpse, but the Wraiths had failed to find his notes. Geralt read them and knew that Ciri had been a guest of the Bloody Baron, a local warlord, and that she'd quarreled with a witch.
Mm-hmm. Well, right now it's kind of more important to me to do some side quests and stuff. Because I'm probably not going to be streaming more than an hour. Witchers, like sorceresses, are infertile. Oh. Ain't that a kick in the pants? You can upgrade witcher gear? I don't remember if it said... I don't remember if it said that or not. Interesting. I still don't think that a level 1 witcher gear would be better than my legendary, unless I can, like, continue to upgrade it, but I doubt they're gonna let me like upgrade to like level 20 or something. Just one second. My throat's feeling a bit off today. Don't know why. Is that not Roach? That's not Roach. That's some random horse. Probably be just as dumb as Roach. Okay, so... some hands are crap. Let's go have some fun. Alright. Eavesdrop on the... what? Eavesdrop on the gossiping women. Keep your distance from the gossiping ladies so they don't see you eavesdropping. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. Fine, whatever. Fuck that quest. We'll do that later. Let's do... do we have any Witcher contracts we can do? Let's do this one. What the hell's a Shrieker? Not only did the people of Crow's Perch live in constant fear of Baron's mad impulses and greed of his band of Tows? But they also had to deal with a vicious monster. They had given this beast a lovely, full of wholesome folk character named Shrieker. It had tormented them so terribly that they had decided to pay for a witcher to eradicate it. Geralt was far from deaf to the concerns of the simple folk, and also forever in need of more coin. Yeah, you don't say! Decided to take on the contract on this mysterious beast. Did I mean set that as a quest, did I? Oh, I did.
Trick.
Alright, let's do that. Am I coming down with something? I'll open these damn... Why do they keep doing that?
Whoa!
I might actually be coming down with something. Alright. What's this Shrieker?
Greetings.
Yeah?
Hey, about the Shrieker, man. What's going on?
Heard you have a problem. The monster you call a Shrieker.
Oi. Prowls about it does. Snatches cows and goats mostly, but it won't scorn a man if it runs into one. Borzoi, huntsman under the old lord, well, he said enough's enough. Claimed he'd put a stop to it, drive the beast away.
Mm-hmm.
Took a hatchet. Made an ambush for the Shrieker beyond the moat, where the fields start. It's where we found him. Gut stretched o'er the crown of a tree like gossamer. Took half a day to collect the parts. Put him in a grave.
Hmm. So, let's discuss my terms of,
I know times
reward.
Are tough, but I'll need you to cough up a bit more coin.
Yeah, Geralt always needs coin, bitch. I accept no less than 300. Deal.
What's that?
Oh, you fuck
Master,
me!
Master, I've not seen that much coin in my life.
Yeah, neither have I. Well, that's not true, I actually have. Okay, tell you what. 45. 44.
You seek a lot. A few crowns too dear.
Fine, then I'm not gonna do it. Fuck you. You wanna take care of your problem? You pay me, bitch. Fuck you, stupid pecker. 21 is as low as I'll go!
I suppose I can add that. You are risking your neck for us.
Douchebag. Fine, I'll take your stupid Shrieker.
High time a professional took a look at this Shrieker. Anyone around here know more about the beast?
Borzoi's son Simcoe does. Saw the aura with his own eyes. But he might find the lad hard to chat with. Still mourns his father, methinks.
I see. Where'll I find him?
At my homestead. I took the tyke in when he lost his dad. The mother passed long ago.
Stupid douche. Is my silver sword or my steel sword breaking? Silver one. Oh yeah, I need a new silver sword. I don't know where the hell to get a new sword from now. Is there a... So dwarves craft armor, it seems. Is there now one who sells, weapons? There's not a weaponsmith?
Don't stop raining,
there has to be. Somewhere. Wait a minute. Where's that one thing at? How do I check my crafting recipes? I don't remember how I did that. Here it is. See, look! Here's some swords I can craft, but... Look for the icons on the map. Yeah, there's, Oh, mama. Oh, someone's at the door. Jehovah's Witness. Nothing to worry about. Okay, so now where the hell do I find a weaponsmith? Damn, son! Do you think that does enough fucking damage? Christ. Look at this. So I gotta find me a weaponsmith. What? I didn't realize I had so much money. Huh. Cool. So you're clearly an armor smith. I guess there's... Wait. No. I left this mess here.
Hello, Mr. Ghost.
Is there anywhere that tells me where there might be one? Or do I just have to, like, look around? Maybe there's one up here in this big place. Well, there's a quest over there. Tell you what, let's actually fuck off with the Shrieker for right now, and let's go head up this way.
Sh-
Let's do a little bit of exploring and let's head up there. That sounds like a better idea. Mugs, please stop the bow wow! No. Alright, where's our first stop? It is... Oh shit, we have ways to go. Let's check that one out. Yeah, I...
Come on.
I imagine it probably will be, so that's why we gotta go get a new silver sword. What? Who are you?
Halt! Standing Jew! I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe. Careful not to trip.
Oh, Witcher, huh?
I am Ronvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights to the death.
I'm not a
now,
knight.
Draw your sword post-haste, for I have 99 left after you.
Yeah, you're such a fool. Why?
Why are you challenging me? Don't recall doing anything to offend the Maid Bilberry.
Well, why? Then swear. Swear! Maid Bilberry's the most loveliest of all.
Thing is, I've never laid eyes on her.
Aha! Ah! I shall wash your scorn away with thy blood fiend! Stand and fight!
Poor idiot.
That enough?
Yes. Luck stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Get out of here, man.
Go back to Maid Bilberry and apologize for being an ass. Quick, before I change my mind and break your bones.
We shall meet again.
Sure thing, man. I mean, if you want to die that bad. You know, I really don't want to kill the fellow. He's just kind of an idiot. He's an idiot setting too high a goals for himself. Is this where that shrieker is? Nope, I don't want to do that. Not until I find a weaponsmith. Damn it. Oh, what happened here?
Slow now.
Bugs, please! Oh boy. Oh, switch to Quen. There. Get out of my way, I've got a lot of other crap to do.
What? Lost your nerve?
Are you talking to me or are you talking to the ghouls? Alright! Come on, die already.
Stand here, ugly.
Ow! You want some, bitch? Yes, I know I do. That's where I'm going. I'm fucking trying to get one. I imagine there must be a... Oh, fuck's sake. Did There's probably a weaponsmith up at that big city, which is where I'm going.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
All right, goodies. Roach, get over here. Get on the horse. God damn it, Carol. Okay, where are we going? Let's see, we are going. I guess we're gonna go up this way. Are you too low for Novigrad? Whoa. What the hell's Novigrad? Novacock! Fuck it. Well, is that a city or is that like a giant fucking battlefield? Because I hope that's a city. How should I know if I'm too low level or not? It seems like stuff is leveled differently throughout the world. Like, a lot of these guys are like level 1, level 4, level 9. And then we got stuff that's like level 13. Well, we got thing that's level 13.
Faster.
Yeah, there's gotta be a weaponsmith there, so I can buy a new silver sword. Which is what I'm in desperate need of. So if I have to dodge a couple, like, really high-level monsters, that's fine. I can do some of these question marks along the way. Ah, fuck! One of those types, huh? Ah, you're kicking my ass. I'll just burn them all to death. Keep fast traveling through them. Let's see. There's no fast travel points up this way. I have to walk there. Maybe there's some I haven't. Maybe there's some I haven't discovered or something. I don't know. Well, I need a fucking sword, bitch! Unless you know where there's another weaponsmith at. You keep saying, oh, Christ, I gotta get a new sword. But then you're like, well, don't go there because it's too high level. So what do you want me to do? Where the fuck is a swordsmith at? Villages dotted around. There's not one here. There's not one here. It's just... Wait. Oh! Oh, okay. There is one over there. Alright. Okay, let's go over here and then we can go to that other village. There, everybody can be happy.
Hey, yeah.
Where the hell's my waypoint? Well, I didn't know there was... I didn't know that one over there was a weaponsmith. In fact, for some reason, I thought all the blacksmiths were the same until I actually looked at the icon. Fuck it. Alright, we can just go over here and get a new sword. Wait. No, that's not the one. Or was it? Here it is. Swords and merchants. There we go. Now I can get a Witcher sword. Oh, there's two merchants. What are you selling, man?
buying or just perusing?
You got some goods for me?
Show me what you've got on offer.
You want to play around a quit so I can lose like a bit? What the fuck? What is this? Oh. Yeah, sure, I'll take that. Let's go on a treasure hunt.
So long.
Nope, let's challenge him to quit first so I can lose like a bitch.
Wouldn't mind a few rounds of cards.
Lego gets to get angry at me for losing at Gwen again. Do I still have that one strength card in here? Get these out of here, they're useless. I have a bunch of those. I didn't realize I had so many of those. I don't really have very many good cards, do I? Oh. God damn, my cards blow. What does this do? Swap with a card on the battlefield to return to your hand. Okay. Ah! So, I've got a lot of... a lot of these stupid cards again. There, okay, that might be good. Let's do it. How do I start the game? Okay. I might be good this time. No, I might be screwed. Oh, I probably should have redrawn this card because I don't have any handshakes. Damn it. Just play this one, it's useless to me. Always with these damn weather cards, you're not helpful. You know what, just pass. Fuck it.
No, stupid, you shouldn't have done that. You can easily win the... You can easily win that round, you dumb bitch.
Yes, Lego, I understand. I suck ass at this game and I can never play it right. I only have, like, trebuchets and shit. Okay. I might be good. Maybe. Because, like, I've got a bunch of siege cards. Unless he, like... If he does use a... if he uses Torrential Rain, then I can just use my special ability to clear it out. Yeah, look at all these! Oh, I'm gonna have so much power in the siege weapons. Uh-oh. You're not gonna out-siege me, butthole. Okay, let's revive... let's revive this one. That's fine, you can take him out. He's not my priority. No! You turd! Alright, I can fix this. He's almost out of cards. Now he's just fucking himself here. Yeah, he's fucked. He's out of cards. And I'm gonna give you a... Gonna give you an overkill, bitch. Bam! And watch this. Yeah, that's some stanky overkill! Yeah, how about that shit, Lego? That was some fucking overkill. Alright, what are you selling? Wait, where is this merchant? Who's that? There you go. What? The fuck is this merchant at? Where'd he go? You? No? Pupper! Oh, look, it's a puppus! What kind of dog is that again? That guy had sucky cards.
We're simple folk who seek no quarrel.
That or he got a bad hand, one of the two.
Yeah?
Craft special order weapons too.
Do politicians
I'm trying, but none of them have any cards.
Of course.
I can duel him. Alright, what are you selling?
I'll take a look. Maybe pick something.
I don't think the merchants would give me cards, do they? Is that another treasure map? Yeah, give me all the treasure maps. Alright, please let me craft a fucking sword. That one's a hell of a lot better. See, I can't use these yet. Those are like level 12. Okay, let's get this one for right now. I did? Oh, I guess I get cards for whoever I beat. Alright, that's interesting to know.
Up for a few rounds of Gwent?
I'm gonna kick your ass, bitch. Alright, yep, we're good. Okay, I don't need all of these. Okay, what am I strongest at right now? Apparently I'm mixed, which is not particularly great. I'm gonna redraw this one. Ow! Fuck! Damn it. Well, I just fucked myself. I can't screw him with the biting frost. Oh boy. Oh, this is not going good. He's determined as shit. Let's screw that trebuchet over. Haha. Come on, pull out your better cards. You fucking douche. Alright, cocksucker, you just lost a lot of good cards. Oh, fuck no! Oh, fuck yes! Siege card! Oh. Yeah, siege card. Come on, warrior! Fuck! Play a warrior! I have warrior cards! Okay, good. So I can still get him with the Biting Frost. Come on, you motherfucker. Come on, I've got him by the testicles. Come on, I've got this bitch by the testicles. He's only got crappy cards. Come on! What? I just pass? Hey, he's fucked. Oh. Well, that's already in play, idiot. Alright, what did I get from him? Ritteran. Riard something. Okay. Gotta equip my new sword as well. That's a hell of a lot better. And I could stick a... I could stick another ruin into it. Yeah, I know. That was pretty lucky, but I don't think he... He only had, like, one strength cards left. Like, he was fucked. My switch, but my version is not easy, it's on. Well, I assume Aza isn't on yet, so I can continue playing. Well, what's this say? By order of the commander of the Nilfgaardian Army Group Center Camp, residents of the village of Midcopes and Blackbow. Damn it, sorry about that. Are hereby required to report to the camp near Midcups in order to perform labor for the Empire. Those caught evading their duties shall be flogged. Lists of designated residents and their assigned days of service have been provided to the village. Well, I don't have a good deck either, but I need to find some cards to replace some of these one-star cards or these one-level cards.
Slow now.
Because they blow. Alright, wait. How do I do treasure hunts? Or do they just mark them on the map or something? Let's see. Can I take a look at those maps that I found? That I bought. While conducting studies under the guidance of Professor Slavko at something, I happened across four places where carved engravings portraying the sign of the Cat School of Witchers could be found. All these pictograms are identical to which we discovered in the caverns beneath the Temple Isle in Novigrad. I have marked them on this map. There are More locations marked with the cat's head pictogram than we had suspected, yet each remains identical to the one we found in the caverns under the Temple of Isle of Novigrad. I've marked our locations on the map. Do the Gwent quests. That's not gonna get me Witcher gear. What's this? Bunch of crap. Well, I'm sure, but, you know, I got some other stuff to do as well. Fine. So who's the next person I should challenge to Gwent then? I'm not gonna do the Baron. He probably has all the best cards in the game. Okay, Oh, that's fist fighting. Damn shrines. It says to do innkeepers. Oh, there's the scavenger hunts. Hey, how high level is that? Whoa! Okay, maybe I'm not doing those yet. Okay, fine, let's just go to, let's try this guy. Let's look for some innkeepers to duel.
It's time to duel!
Let's see, we dueled the blacksmith. I can't find that other merchant, though. I don't know where the fuck he is. We can go to Midcope, see if there's anybody down there we haven't dueled. That's where the Baron is. I don't want to duel him yet. Have we been here? I mean, have we dueled here yet? Gwent playing innkeepers. Wait, are they... Oh, I see. Okay. It tells me where they are. Wait. It's just him? I'm trying to find where the hell I haven't been yet. Is this an innkeeper? Probably not. I know there's one way over here, because it says so. Or these other... This one might be an innkeeper too, but that's not in a village. There's probably some down here. Everywhere there's a notice board, there's probably an innkeeper. Let's go over here first.
Anyone want to go and jump in?
To the innkeeper to have a Yu-Gi-Oh! Duel. I mean, Gwent duel. Does anyone ever remember how fucking silly that anime was for Yu-Gi-Oh? They kept breaking their own damn rules constantly. Did you just summon a bunch of monsters in one turn?
Yeah, so.
Isn't that against the rules, isn't it?
Screw the rules, I have money.
Whoa there, Roach.
Come on, Roach. Fucking God. You're the stupidest horse ever. It's just a tiny little hill. Walk there. Holy hell. Even Epona wasn't this hard to control in Ocarina of Time. And that was a 64 game. And you barely even used her in that game. Okay, there's probably an innkeeper here somewhere. Oh, there's a merchant. See if he has some cards to sell. A missing puppet! Maybe known throughout the land that Bifron's a fool and blah 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 blah. Peat diggers, blah blah blah. Good people, my ancestral farmstead, Rareden Estate, is infested with monsters. The manor house and all the surroundings have been occupied, leaving one most dreadfully afraid to even take a peek, let alone live therein. That manor is all that I have left to cherish in this life, so I plead for mercy. Whoever can find the charity in their soul to help an old woman in need, come see me, and in return, you shall receive my eternal gratitude. Better pay me, man. Contract on God knows what on! Walking the woods recently, I spied some odd tracks and couldn't for the life of me figure out what left them. Even though I have many a hunt under my belt, you know me, I'm not one to make a fuss, but I can't help but reckon they bode ill. We should all be on guard. If anyone's seen something or figures he can identify the tracks, come see me. There's a reward. People of Linden Vale and thereabouts, if you've got any notion of wandering over to the graveyard, rid yourself of it at once, for some evil's taking it over. Digging up graves and doing other such damage lately has begun preying on anyone who enter and has even kidnapped Miller's lad. So if you've an ounce of sense, stay far from it, and if you've the courage and skill, slay the monster for us, and your efforts will surely be rewarded. Right. Hey man, you got some cards for me? By that I mean, can I buy some cards and what? Can I just win some cards?
Got anything interesting?
Cards, maybe? Yeah, he's got some cards. Alright, what do you got? Oh wow, that's a really powerful one. That's for the Nilfgaardian Empire though. He's got some really good Nilfgaard cards, like damn. You know, I will take these to build up a Nilfgaard deck whenever I get enough cards for it. There's the Northern Realms. That's one of those dumb things I already have. Poor fucking infantry! Yeah, I'd say so. That's a medic card? That's for the Nilfgaardians. I will take that just to put it in my Nilfgaard deck. Alright. Hold on.
Farewell.
Real quick, I'm going to stick those cards in there. There we go. Okay. Put that in. That in. One of these. One of these. One of these. Maybe two of those. Dude, they have some really good cards. Yeah, but I don't have near enough unit cards to actually play with this deck, though. Like, shit. What kind of leaders do they have? Torrential Rain. So that might be good if I decide not to pick any siege cards. Yeah. So if I don't want to, like, build a siege card deck. I think I'm learning a little bit how to do this. It's like I need a... Ooh, fucker. I could build a deck around my, around the cards that I use, like... I guess someone who plays a monster deck would probably mostly be a melee deck, so... Like that one lady. So Budding Frost would be a... would be a large weakness. What are you talking about, man? What's going on? Oh.
Hear about the job. Seems you got a problem. Some graves get dug up.
If that were only it. Every now and then, a vile beast that come round the graveyard, devour what's fresh, then move on. Started again not long past. Thought to myself, just don't step out after dark and lock your door tight. But then a young'un went missing.
From the graveyard?
Nay, from the village. Little snotter wouldn't have come here of his own. And I'd heard something like a whimper in the night.
didn't bother to come out, see what was happening?
Think me daft? If you've monsters, you need a witcher.
Let's talk about my reward.
Let's talk about my reward.
I don't come cheap. Well, I'm gonna get a lot of money from these contracts. Damn. Tell you what, let's go to 32.
Rate's fair, considering the job. I know a bit about these things.
Alright, deal. I'll kill it.
See if I can learn what's out there.
Later. So where the hell's the innkeeper? Wait, is there an innkeeper here? Maybe not. I can still duel the merchant.
Rain don't rust your blades.
What?
Alright, how about Gwent, mofo?
A game of Gwent. How about...
Let's do it. Alright, alright. Well, I might as well get this... Oh, I almost picked the wrong deck. Shit. Alright, let's go. Hero cards from these chumps? Well, I'm not expecting to get hero cards from chumps like these. Oh, wow, I have a lot of melee. So it might be good to focus on melee. Yep, that seems good. This seems good so far. I like it. Let's get rid of this. Yeah, I've got a strong hand going on here. Unless he's gonna, like, screw me with the weather cards, I've got a pretty damn good hand going on. Here, you can have a spy. Oh, I got that stupid fucking... I got that trebuchet dude back. Or the siege card guy. Uh-oh. Oh, he's playing dirty, huh? Oh, he's playing really dirty. You know what? I don't have any siege cards, so let's just get rid of that one. Oh, fuck you! Oh, he's playing dirty! He's fucking playing dirty! Oh, he is playing some dirty motherfucking game here. He's playing real, real dirty. Oh. Oh, so that's what decoys are for. Okay. I'm not really sure what to do about Dirty Dan here. Okay, I'm gonna just gonna put one of these down. Alright, well, I got him by the balls now. He's fucked. I hope. Alright, I will. Oh, I've got him by the testicles. He is fucked. He is up a creek. Oh boy. There's no way he can beat like a thousand fucking units unless he's got the weather cards, but I have two clear weather cards. Oh, what? Okay, you are so far past fuck, mister. I also have torrential rain to destroy his, screw his, sieges over if I need to. And again, he's got a lot more cards than I do, that's for damn sure. Come on, you pansy, put down more sieges. Fucking bastard. Fuck. I'm still kicking his ass, but I'm worried that he's gonna pull something. He's gonna pull something out. Alright, well, I can get rid of that siege. I just gotta use torrential rain. Yeah. He's fucked. Oh, no. Oh, he's not gonna beat me, though. Come on, there's no way in hell he's gonna get 20 points. Well, I guess I have to play this. Fine, whatever. Yep, I'm out of cards. Come on. Come on, fuckface. Show me what you're made of. Okay, not bad. He's not gonna screw me with that. Look, he's got all weak cards. He's fucked. Oh! Oh, shit. Wait. I can do it. Get fucked. Get bent. Trying to pull that shit. Don't look, he's just gonna walk away from me. He does what I do. I'm a really sore loser. Oops. Yeah, I guess Gwen's fun when they're not playing like all level 10s and shit on you. Like, shit. Oops. No, wait, that's the wrong menu. Here's the Gwen deck. What did he give me? This guy, probably? Let's see. Put a decoy in that deck. Fuck it, just put all the special cards in there. I still need a lot more unit cards for the Nilfgaardians, though. Alright. So, the innkeeper's way the hell up there. Let's go here real quick. Well, I only have one decoy, and I already put it in there. Move, shitheads! Move. Wait. Whoa. Is there another merchant here?
Not looking good.
Oh, here's the innkeeper.
Greetings.
Hey, man, what are you selling? Oh, I can't duel him.
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Well, fuck you too, then, mister. Yeah, he's got some cards for me. Another commander's horn. That might not be bad to have. A Nilfgaardian siege unit. Not bad. Okay. Or not, I guess. See, Nilfgaardian. That is a... Yeah, those might synergize. Did I already buy them all, or what?
Farewell.
Wait, what? Oh, that's a special card. Alright, let's take one of these out. What do I have the biggest of in here so far? It seems like my best cards are my, my Rangers. So, I really don't want to have impenetrable fog, because it seems like my best bet is going to be, it's going to be my Rangers, because those are my strongest cards right now. I can instantly play Torrential Rain, which is not going to be good for my siege, but whatever. Thinking of getting some decent Nilfgaardian cards. I'll go back to Wyatt Orchard later, and I'll check it out.
Move it.
Okay, for right now, let's just go. Fuck off, Roach. Let's go do a couple things, like have a peek around at these question marks. Yep, bandit camp. Get off the horse! What the fuck? Oh god, one of these.
Curses. What's casting curses?
Why with honor, Pansy? Nope!
Take
the other. Fuck! Where did he come from? You burn for that.
Don't let him catch his breath! With vigor! Vigor! Blow yourself!
Come on, you wuss. Die. See what happens when you like being a douche? Yeah. Fire bad, huh? Screw you. Oh no, don't fall down the cliff. Okay, so where's my loot? Bunch of blah blah blah. Geralt, that was such a small little jump, you fucking glass bone baby. Any other loot around here? Where are we heading on next? I suppose we should head up there, shouldn't we? Let's go take a look at this one real quick, and then I'll head up towards the innkeeper. Where the hell is it?
Whoa there, Roach.
Can I take this boat? Guess not. Get your ass up there, Geralt. Jeez. Yeah, it's one of these things. Oh, fuck. It's gonna be... Oh, it's only level 4 drowners. Fuck it. I ain't gonna even bother killing them. There's something glowing down here. Ah! Right, you're asking for it, buddy. It's locked! Ooh, did you see that? It's legendary. Oh. Go, Geralt. Up. Fuck the drowners. I'm not gonna bother with them. Legendary. Let's take a look at it. Ooh, it's a legendary silver sword. Apparently it's not quite as good. 138 max. 127, but it's got a lot of extra little bits on it. Oh, they're one hit? Oh. Guess I should have shot him then. And I can socket shit in it. It. Oh, whoops. Come on. I kind of like the legendary better because I can socket stuff in it. It is? Oh, you're right, it is! I didn't even look at the bonuses on it. Alright, well, fuck this up. Fuck the legendary, I guess. Right, let's suck at it with something. More sign intensity never hurts. Alright, so which gear is top gear? Yes, green is better than legendary. I see. Alright, these guys are way too hard to kill, so I'm not gonna bother with that. So, the innkeeper is up this way. Let's go to this one. Whoa! Son of a bitch! Enough with the arrows! Jeez. Already been through here? Are there any merchants I haven't dueled or anything?
Then both forces attack.
Let's go!
I don't think so. There's no merchants here at all, is there? Jeez. Yeah, I say, look at this. Holy shit, this does not look like it's gonna be fun. What's all down here now? I'm gonna make a quick save. Hello, who wants to die? Holy shit.
Any last words?
I have no idea why I had Axie equipped, but I'm not gonna complain. Probably gonna get a lot of loot out of this place.
I'm gonna rip your head off and shit down your neck.
Nice Duke Nukem reference. Fuck these damn crossbowmen! I mean bowmen. Get off the edge. No. No, not me go off the edge. Oh, any loot? There's probably not anything particularly valuable around here that isn't the the loot chest. Why can't I move? Geralt, what are you doing? Move faster! Oh, I'm over-encumbered. Fucking shit. I figured that was coming. Well, that's worth a shitload. Let's see. R3, is it? Yeah, there we go. That ain't worth jack.
I'm gonna rip your head off and shit down your neck. I'm gonna break a broom handle off in your ass.
You know that? Ard Skellig something. Bunch of crap. Let's see. I'm out of here. I'm gonna go sell some junk off. Let's see here. No, use the signpost, dummy. Damn it. Which place has a merchant at it? Jerk off at. I have some crap to sell.
Yeah?
I'll take a look.
You can have this. Building up a nice bit of cash. I'm gonna need it.
Diagram. Think you can forge the weapon?
Crossbow bolts. Well, that requires a lot of shit just for a bolt. Are crossbow bolts infinite, or is these like consumable crossbow bolts? Is that better? No. These are all crappy. Oh, a Witcher steel sword. Sweet. Let's see. It's got poison damage, bonus experience. It doesn't cause burning, though, which sucks. Well, I guess I'll go with green instead of legendary.
So long.
Alright. Can I at least get my sigils back out of that thing?
Yeah?
Got this diagram.
No. Yeah, I should repair it all. No. I want to unsocket them. Talking about. You've got to be fucking kidding me. Are you not able to unsocket these runestones? Fine, I guess.
So long.
Wait, we gotta go back to signpost. Fucking use it! Alright. Devil's Pit. Any other question marks along the way? Not any that are particularly nearby. Fuck it, let's just go to the innkeeper because I'm probably not gonna have a whole lot more time to play. Be able to play very long during Saturday and Sunday. I am definitely going to try to get in at least like 1 or 2 hours on the weekends. Wait, where else is the innkeeper at? Oh, this ain't the right place! There's a merchant there. Where is this jackass? Oh, way the fuck up there. Oh, Roach. So where the hell's the merchant? They are way over here. What are you doing?
Whoa there, Roach.
Holy shit, what happened here? These cliffs and hills and stuff. Talk to him! Hey, guy, how's it going?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
What are you buying? Oh, wow, he has some real crap. Yeah, good crap, mister.
Farewell.
Fuck you. What's all this shit here? Like, is this a village that was burned down? Damn. It's probably a quest to do around here or something. Just like, go to the burned village and destroy this, I don't know, destroy that noon right there. Because I know how much I hate noon rays. Then again, I have some improved silver swords, so they may not be. Move, bitch! Stupid horse. So I might have a better time killing them. What the fuck is going on here? Why are there so many guards? Ooh. Is this a village?
Whoa!
What's going on here? What'd you just say?
Halt! No passage.
You shall not
pass. Case
of
the plague surface in the city or something.
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
What? What kind of pass?
What kind of pass are we talking about?
Well, a normal one. A transit pass.
Who issues them?
How should I know? I'm a lowly soldier.
Fuck you. Why?
Who ordered the city gates closed?
Word is, the king himself doesn't want paupers and refugees pissing all over his beautiful city.
Oh, you can't be fucking.
Apart from which, when folk can go hither and thither, always a chance some spy will slink through. This way, spies got it harder. So, no pass, no passage.
Screw you. Fine.
Farewell.
You're here telling me to do the fucking Gwent shit, do the innkeepers. But it turns out that I can't do that. I can't do that shit yet. I have to fucking... Apparently, I have to do the Baron quest first.
What's this step?
So, I can't do this shit yet. Maybe I should save the Barons. Don't know what the fuck Stop Pen is, or whatever his name. Play the Baron Heat, you are. Yeah, but the problem is I'm kind of pressed for time because I don't know when. Tech's gonna be like, of course, go on so we can play Grand Theft Auto!
Run, Crouch.
Which is why I was trying to do a lot of side quests and stuff, because they're gonna be wanting me to do shit with them.
Hey, get right, my baby! Hi, Bubbas! Who's your baby boy? Who's my Bubbas? He's my baby! Oh, he's a puppy! He's a Bubbas.
Jeez. Is there any side quests we can do real quick? We can do this one. Wait. Yeah, I gotta go back to Military Dale. Damn it! No!
Choked to death on 3 pounds of snake.
What are you smoking? I have done nothing to these nutsack-licking piles of crap. Fucking shit, man. I fucking hate weekends. Do this quest, and then I'm gonna ask him about it.
Go, go.
Oh! Well, I got Roach to fall off of a cliff. I do imagine that Roach is completely invincible, though. Not what I'm looking for. Come here, pupper. Holy shit, you're annoying. Die! Yeah, his pack's probably mad. Fuck! I'm not gonna be killed by level ones. They're all dead. Puppet's meat, no!
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave.
Whoa, what the hell is this thing? Whoa!
They burn low.
That's new. Whoa! Okay, they blow up. That's good to know. Holy oil.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Alright. I just gotta do the last one. Then turn it into...
Faster.
What's his face? Why do you randomly stop? Fuck this damn horse. Who? Are you a bandit?
Shit, one's still alive.
out of here. Oh, you want some? Douche. What are you doing here?
What are you playing at? If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
What?
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
Oh. We're still talking about the priest? Is this his doing?
We're still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire.
I'd say so. Beat stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium grade fist tech from me 3 times.
Crack!
Everything perfect.
He's a crackhead?
But the fourth, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
Yeah, I'm probably a lot better than most people in this world. Fine. I'll do this, and then me and that priest are going to have a little talk about his crack problem. Oh, I set myself on fire. Great. Oh, I didn't mean to use the swallow. Fuck. Whatever. Alright, Cracky, we need to have us a discussion here. We need to have us a discussion about this horse being fucking stupid. Oh, here's a quest. What did he just say?
Interest you in a pass. Cheapest around, right here.
Uh-huh. So what are these passes?
What kind of pass are we talking about?
You don't know. Redanians hold all the fords across the Pontar. Can't get through without a pass.
Mm-hmm.
But you're in luck. So happens I've got a few to sell.
What? Could dress up like Radovid and buy a gilded carriage for that much.
What am I to do if you can't afford it?
100 gold?
Nah. No deal.
Whoa, hold up. Might have a little work for you. Reduce the price for a job well done, okay?
I'm listening.
What kind of work?
Nearby. Just to the southeast. My sister's husband's got a business. He and some lads tidy up battlefields. Problem is, there's always swarms of shite bothering them, you know, in monsters drawn to corpses. Give them some protection, and I'll swing you one beautiful discount.
Sure, whatever.
All right, see what I can do.
There are no monsters. Here we go. Stuff on the road.
Go, go.
Papers, please. Oh my fucking god, Roach. Just go! Fuck!
Giddy up.
God, stupid horse. Damn. There we go, that's what I was looking for. Alright, Jackoff, you got some explaining to do.
Watch where you stay.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Was it white or yellow? Was it white or yellow? White. It was white. Why hadn't anyone burned the corpses earlier?
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it.
Donations of
what
crack?
People have done without you.
took care of those graves for you.
So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive. And pretty talkative.
Mm-hmm. What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
I don't take bribes, crackhead. I beat up crackheads.
You can hire me.
And crackheads.
But you sure as hell can't buy me.
I beat up druggies.
An impasse. Then it will be cheapest to kill you. 3-on-1. Surely we'll manage, Witcher or not.
Shh, you wish. I'll do what? Come on, crack baby. Yeah, that's what I thought, cracky. Not so tough now, are you? Bitch.
Run, Roach.
You know, it's probably ironic that I say that, like, I'm gonna beat up druggies and crack dealers and whatnot, yet in games like Fallout and Skyrim and whatnot, I'm always here doing fucking crack, all the drugs I can. And then I go around saying, I'm a druggie! I'm a druggie! Oh, Jesus. Alright. Is this the place where I'm supposed to help those people? Yeah, it is.
Hey, hey there. Come here.
I suppose I can do this real fast.
What is it?
Got work for you, because you look to me always like a witcher. Am I right?
What do you need?
Need for my men to finish their work unharmed. But we got corpse eaters coming out all the while. Rid us of them, and we'll give you a share.
Sure thing.
Deal.
Because I like drugs. I'm a druggie! I don't know if I ever re-uploaded that video of Fallout where I just went absolutely apeshit and started shooting everything and screaming really loud. Angle, please. Good thing I can't set him on fire. So, how you guys doing? You doing good? Yep, here comes more monsters. Come here! Look at me! I'm the one you want, jackass. I'm the player. If you kill me, that's game over. And then the game wins.
National corpse eater?
Oops. So let's just do this several times, I guess. Not a very interesting quest. Where'd he go? Son of a bitch, come here! Kill him! Oh boy. Whoa! No! Oh boy. Oh, now there's a lot of them. Well, bandits! The fuck are they doing here? Fuck. Man, this one doesn't want to die. Fuck, die! Come here. Come here, you turd. Fuck. Are we done? Are you good? Did you get your crap?
Wow. You did good, Witcher. Here, your share for your toil.
Thank you. Just doing what I can. Oh, I leveled up. Fuck. Did I unlock another slot yet? Aw, nice. How do I get down here? Points and branch needed to unlock one. What are you talking about? Oh, I see. It's both these. Okay, let's upgrade my Ard. Ard's the one with the slow field, right? No, that's Yurden. No, Yurden's the one I'm looking for. I don't know what the fuck Ard does. It's like the Jedi mind trick thing. Which one's Yurden? Oh, it says it right up here. Fucking damn. Yeah, Yurden's the one I want. Increases sign duration, not bad. Yeah. Wait a minute. Oh, I get it. Alright, let's put this one here. And let's just put this one here. I don't have red mutagen yet, do I? No. I've only got the green ones. Can't do anything with this yet, so... Damn! Look at all this! What's this do? What does this do? Oh. Cursed ones. Alright, let's make it. Hanged man. Versus humans and non-humans. Okay, I need white flowers. I have to take a look around for those white flowers.
That's it, Roach.
Fuck. Where is he? Come on, douche nozzle. Roach, what you... Get off the horse! Alright, give me my shit. Jerkbag.
Oh, you again. Looking for a pass? I've got a special price for you.
I already helped him.
What's your offer then? Because I already ran into your brother-in-law. He and his men can work in peace.
Ah, well then, that changes everything.
25? Yeah. That's good.
That's better.
I need 2 experience for doing that. You. Know ye that these present writings do give and grant right of passage across Pontar and subsidiaries unobstructed by blockade or other obstacle to the bearer thereof, whoever doth hinder this right, blah, blah, blah. Oh, shit.
Here
heard no monster. How dare you? Stuff I don't take it.
None shall pass. All right. So let's see. Triss. Well, it's a quest completed, so that's what I care about. Whoops. None shall pass. You know what? I'm going to go up there and see if it is or not. Do the witch quest line. Well, make up your mind. Do you want me to do the Baron, or do you want me to do the... What the fuck? What's this? Wait. Does it work here? I guess so. Can I use it to get in both these areas? Witch first and Baron, alright. There's a notice board here, but there ain't nothing on it.
Hey there.
Wait, is there? Is this a quest? Oh, this is a contract. Alright, there was a contract here. Reward has not yet been claimed. If the monster is not killed by the end of the present month, taxes for the entire region will be raised by 1/5. Oh, that's fucking great. A monster in the woods outside Novigrad doing great damage to our war effort. Anyone who tracks it down and kills it will not only fulfill a patriotic duty and bring the inevitable victory of the United Northern Forces under the leadership of the our King Radovid one step closer, but will also get a sizable coin reward. Another witch contract, or witcher contract. Let me in. You don't need to see his papers.
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
I already got a pass, so I'm not going to bother saying how do I get one. Right.
Perfect.
Here, read them and weep, Pecker.
Just so happens I have a pass.
What? Let me see.
Didn't seem forged. You never know. All right, move on.
Yeah, that's what I thought, Peckerhead. Oh, please, for the love of God, don't tell me that I have to... Oh, shit. Does that mean I have to get another one to get into the other place? What's this? God damn it. Or can I just go in? Hopefully it'll just let me in. What the fuck is here? Is there anything? Merchant? Blacksmith? Anything? Probably not. This is probably just a stupid bridge. Well, let's go back over this way and see if I can't get in. Geralt, read the sign... Read the damn signpost. While journeying by boat, you have the ability to fast travel. Open the... But how... Where do you get a boat from? Do I have to buy it? Wait, there's like a shit ton of boats all around. No, I think I know what to do. What's this crap in my way?
That's it, Roach.
Fuck! Oh god damn it, I'm going the wrong way. Forget the stupid ghouls. They're not the biggest threat here. Fuck! There's no, there ain't nothing here, right? Yeah, there ain't shit here. Oh my god! Fuck you! My god, Roach! Oh, they're just gonna suck cock! They're just gonna let me in, huh?
Come through.
Okay, good. Is there a signpost here by chance?
Which?
Holy crap, this place is huge. Damn! Yep, there's that signpost. So where's that innkeeper I was looking for? They are down here. Get off the
head. In a hurry. In a hurry.
Is that a barbershop? Move. Why is this locked? Is this not a damn inn? Christ.
Ooh.
Move, fart knocker. Wait. You're nothing. Get out of my way. Alright, I've come all this way to challenge you to Gwent. Had to do a lot of shit to get here.
We don't serve lushes, shavers, caretakers, or students from Philosopher's Hall.
What? Do I look like a... any of the people from that list?
Doesn't hurt to check, just so it's clear how things stand.
Whatever.
So what did they do to you, the students from...
Rather not talk on it, all right. What's your poison?
Mind if I have a look?
And what are you selling, mister? Are you selling cards? A soy tail card. Huh. Well, he sells a different kind of deck. Alright, that's interesting. Alright, Farnocker, let's go.
You play Gwent?
Not
bring it
with
on.
Just anybody, and always for high stakes. With you, I might.
Oh, really now?
I'll play on your terms.
Okie dokie. No, not the Nilfgaardians. I can't use those yet. Put a decoy in. Put that. Oh, testicles. What kind of special cards do I have? I think I have enough of each of these. What's my strongest go here? I don't know, this deck is kind of mixed, so. You know what? I'm gonna put that one in. And then just put these ones back. Yeah, let's go with that. That should be good. Okay, do I have any? Oh, damn! I've got, let's see. I got two. What are these things called again? I got two sieges. It might be better just to swap him out, though. Yep, that's a lot better. How many rangers do I have? One. Alright, I'll keep the impenetrable fog. Alright, dirtbag, show me what you're made of. Oh. That's probably not gonna end well. Here, you can have a spy. That might be helpful, actually. Aha! If he keeps playing melee cards, he's up a creek. Alright, I'm gonna put down this dwarf, dude. Oh, shit. Tell you what, I'm gonna get rid of these two, because they're kind of the most sucky. Oh, Ruga. Great. Oh, that's not good. Fuck. Should I play the Budding Frost and fuck his cards over? Me and him both have spies, though. Like, this would really wreck his points. Let's do it. Okay, just put this one down. Oh, I probably shouldn't have done that. Crap. Wait, no, I should. Oh, yeah, I realize I fucked it up. What? Oh, bullshit. Yeah, I realized I fucked that one up. What? He's fucking with me! You son of a bitch! Fine. Oh, he's fucking with me. Oh, fuck! That ain't gonna help. Alright, fine. We gotta go all in. Oh, no, 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 no. He's got a fucking hero. Well, you're kind of fucking yourself there, buddy. No, no, wait. He's fucked me. It's over. great. What the hell is that thing? What? Bloody hell! What? What? Bloom, a cactus bloom! In the plaza. The fuck was that? You have got to be fucking kidding! Oh, you want to play like a dirty bitch, huh? Watch this. Fucking cocksucker. Oh, damn it! I fucked it up again. Fuck this. Fuck this shit. Come on! Fuck! Fuck this guy! That's so unfucking fair! What is this Scorch bullshit? That's fucking dumb!
Perhaps you should come back when you've got a better deck.
Now, how about you come back when you learn how not to fucking cheat? Scorch my fucking anus!
Oh, I remember you. What'll it be?
That's for fucking retarded.
A round of Gwent.
Why not? But you know.
Yeah, I realized that after I did fuck it up.
I'll play on your terms.
Fucking horseshit. But Scorch! He fucking has Scorch! What is that? It's called cheating, is what that is. That's ass. Take the torrential rain out and replace it with this. That's bullfuck! That is horse anus. That is heinously anal. Fine. Wait, what's my, So now I've mostly got ranger units. Pretty good ones. That's bullshit. I had such a good hand, too. Come on, you douche. Fuck! Heinously anus! Oh my god, bull! Why can't I use my fucking leader special ability? What is going the fuck on? So I can't use my special ability, but he can use his. What kind of fucking sense does that make? Fuck this game. Gwen is fucking stupid. Go ahead and kill me like a stupid bitch that you are. What the fuck is he doing? Where's he getting all these fucking things from? Ooh, this is amazingly dumb. Fucking Christ. Dude, fuck this guy! I'm not gonna play all my fucking cards! It's fucking stupid! What the fuck? Where's he get these tens from? This is retarded. Fuck this game. You know what? How about I never play this shit again because this is getting fucking retarded. Why does he have like
perhaps
all the most powerful cards in the fucking game? To hell with this. I'm done. That's the end of the stream.